heater you saw is just a standard geomarrow radiator. They may not look like much, but they're a real lifeline to the people. The blizzards here are brutal. If we didn't have a reliable way of keeping warm, Bellabog would long since have become a dead city, both above and below the surface.
Thank you.
No sweat. This is your first time in Bellabog. I just want you to feel some of the warmth the city has to offer. Hey, seeing as there's nothing on your plate... Great. Then let me give you a demonstration first. Nice. You guys are pretty handy. You pick that up in no time. Want to be my assistants? Average pay, but I'm a good boss.
Do you just say yes to everything?
I was only kidding. Just a joke. Well, I'd better carry on here. Why not have a better look around? My workshop will always be open to you. And your wallets, of course.
That's the alley that Jeppard mentioned. The one contaminated by the fragmentum, right? I can't believe how close it is to the city center.
They hadn't identified it. I bet all the shops and hotels in the vicinity would have had to close down by now.
Move back! This is your final warning!
But my proof of property is inside! I don't have any...
The fragmentum has already corroded this block. You can make a property retrieval request to the architects, but only Silvermane guards are permitted to enter here.
I can't believe fragmentum corrosion has spread into the city. No wonder there are so many soldiers stationed there. It sure is. But at least we're here. Once we seal the Stellaron, they can get back to the good life.
Please try to understand, sir. Backwater Pass has become very dangerous. We're just here for your safety.
If I can't get my proof of property, it doesn't matter how safe I am. Out of my way! Let me pass!
Stand back. This area is off limits. Only Silvermane guards are permitted to enter here.
We're optimistic. This area has only recently been corroded, so monsters are few and far between. Please, have faith in the gods.
If it weren't for most of our forces being deployed to the front line, situations like this wouldn't amount to anything. We can't even go on the offensive.
It used to be a transport hub, but it's been closed down.
Darn monsters.
Well, this is our duty as Silvermane guards. We are responsible for the safety of the citizenry.
Duty is duty.
We trust in the higher-ups. I worry about our compatriots below ground. They must be...
That's enough! The Guardian has strictly forbidden discussion of underworld affairs.
Right. I'm such a hothead.
I'll zip it.
Please keep a safe distance. This is a live situation. Plus, we need to look busy.
Freeze!
Hmm.
just want to put my head on. Wow, what a beautiful lobby! It's gonna be soft mattresses and cushiony pillows tonight! Wanna have a pillow fight later? Huh? I bet they're stuffed with goose feathers!
March. Earlier in Klipoth Fort.
Stop, I know what you're gonna say. March, you said too much back there. March, you shouldn't reveal our goal to people we don't trust. Meanwhile, you guys were beating around the bush and speaking in riddles. But check it out. Seems like we landed with a pretty sweet deal, right? We get the royal treatment, rooms in a beautiful hotel, and the full support of the locals. As far as trailblazing goes, this is smooth as heck.
That's not what I was going to say.
All right, spit it out then.
Earlier in Klipoth Fort, were you paying attention to the Supreme Guardian?
Yeah, of course. This isn't my first expedition, you know. My powers of perception are sharper than the sharpest blade. Nope, she seemed normal to me. She was kinda harsh at first, but she turned out to be a nice, reasonable lady. Although, it felt like she was looking through me. As in, I know she was speaking to us, but it seemed like her gaze was fixed on something far away.
I had a similar feeling. Almost as if we weren't the only people in the room.
Do you have to put it like that? That's scary. Possible.
Perhaps I'm too sensitive. She did promise to help us. I just hope she keeps her word. Let's get some rest. We need to save our energy for the discussions tomorrow. Is there anything left to do? We're meeting the Guardian tomorrow. There won't be any time for sightseeing. Is there anything left to do?
It was a long day today. All I need is a hot shower and a good night's sleep. Yeah, about time!
Let's get to bed early and save our energy. I sense the next few days could be tiring.
Well, I'm off to my room then. Express lights off!
Achieve your wish.
Did you hear that?
There's a group of Silvermane guards at the entrance, and I don't think they're here to say hi.
If this is our escort, it's less friendly than I was expecting.
Let's go and meet them.
Hey, Commander Bronya is waiting for you all down below. Hurry up and go see her, and no tricks.
Are we in a lot of trouble? There at the fort.
I am Bronya Rand, acting commander of the Silvermane Guards. In the name of the Amber Lord in the Highest, and under order of Supreme Guardian Kokolia Rand, I hereby arrest the suspected infiltrators under the charge of plotting to incite rebellion. As agent of the Supreme Guardian, I herewith temporarily strip you of your freedom of action and speech. When you are tried by the adjudication panel, you will be given the opportunity to defend yourselves against the accusations. Resistance will prove futile. You must come with me.
Wait a minute! This isn't what we agreed! She said we were going to be escorted to discuss an urgent matter!
This is an orchestrated betrayal, obviously.
Looks like we've been downgraded to accomplices. Again. Seems like it's every third planet this happens.
That's because you always act without thinking. You never have...
Hey, I'm improving. I'm, coming up with a plan right now. And... got one! Donhan, the alley!
The one that's been sealed off. It's possible. March. Be ready to make an escape.
Huh? Really? I just wanted to say something.
Three of a kind.
Shh! It's an old Astral Express escape signal. Do you-
Two pair?
Hey, what are you whispering? Let's get going.
Ace!
Have an ice day. They charged straight in.
Escaping into a fragmentum. I don't know if they're overconfident or just eager for death. It would seem that Mother's judgment was correct.
Should we report them as missing or deceased?
The Supreme Guardian's order was to arrest them. We cannot abandon our pursuit just because they fled into a sealed-off area. I must ascertain their fate with my own eyes.
Yes, ma'am.
Eradicate all threats to Bellabog security. That is what I must do.
Ha! See? They weren't brave enough to follow us! Freedom! Serves them right. Better luck next time, slowpokes! Well, you can get good at getting lucky.
We caught them by surprise. Nothing more. They'll be in pursuit soon enough. Let's follow the path. We need to guarantee our own safety before making any further plans.
So, what happened back there? same guardians send people to arrest us.
It's too late to repent.
Rules are made to be broken.
This sanctuary is but a vision.
You couldn't have done it without me.
Step aside. I have no interest in stoking conflict.
Who's the lucky one today? Watch this!
Batter up!
This sanctuary is but a vision.
A gift from the stars. Take this.
Rules are made to be broken.
Gift from the stars.
This sanctuary is but a vision.
Who's the lucky one today? Secret to the stars? Give these trailblazers your blessing.
Stay right there while I give you a present.
Batter up.
I'm curious.
Try that again. You can't.
step aside. I have no interest in stoking cotton. This sanctuary is but a vision.
Look out!
Take this!
A gift from the stars. Watch this!
Batter up!
Rules are made to be broken.
This sanctuary is but a vision!
Who's the lucky one today?
Just a scratch.
The time is now.
Oh, profound secrets of the stars! Give these trailblazers your blessing!
With me out here, how can we lose? Check out this awesome move!
A gift from the stars!
Rules are made to be broken.
You're out!
Stay right there while I give you a present! You can't run!
Wanna go take some pictures?
People who buy that think smart water raises their IQ.
If only I got paid more.
Thank you.
This sanctuary is but a vision.
Who's the lucky one today? Watch this! Check out this awesome move! Couldn't have done it without me.
This sanctuary is but a vision.
Who's the lucky one today? Oh, profound secrets of the stars! Give these trailblazers your blessing. go take some pictures? Wanna go take some pictures?
Thank you.
want to go take some pictures?
Rules are made to be broken.
This sanctuary is but a vision. Break!
Broken.
Who will it be? Try that again. You can't run.
This sanctuary is but a vision. Break!
Watch this awesome move. Who will it be? Oh, stars, give these trailblazers your blessing!
Rules are made to be broken.
Wanna go take some pictures?
I'll take this one.
But a vision! Break!
too late to repent.
Who will it be?
You couldn't have done it without me.
They must have entered from. We should avoid an open con.
Wait.
They must have entered from. We should avoid an open con.
It doesn't seem like there's any.
Yes, we need to solve it. Fighting is meaningless.
You couldn't have done it without me. Wait, there are.
We should avoid an open. Too late to repent. This sanctuary is but a vision.
A gift from the stars.
I don't see a switch for the gate. Over there!
There's a monster in the area. We'll need to deal with it first.
Secrets of the stars, give these trailblazers your blessing. Who's the lucky one today?
Check out this awesome move.
Thank you.
You dare underestimate me? Even though it has suffered fragmentum corrosion, this is still part of Bellabog. It was our home. The guards know this place like the back of their hand. Enough, cat and mouse. Drop your weapons and come with me.
Ah, you're such a nuisance! Just what crime are we supposed to have committed again? It better be worth you following us all the way out here!
My orders are to arrest you. It is for the adjudication panel to present you with the nature and penalty of your alleged crimes.
You saw us yesterday. Do you remember? Madame Cocolia received us as honored guests. How can such a drastic change have occurred in the course of one night?
The Madame Guardian investigated your backgrounds. She summoned me last night to tell me that you had deceived her. Your identities and purpose here are counterfeit. You seek to overthrow the rule of the Architects.
Huh, what a two-faced hag!
Publicly insulting the Supreme Guardian only elevates the seriousness of your crimes. Throw down your arms and surrender!
We're wasting our words, March. At least one thing is clear. We mustn't be caught.
Well, if there's no escape, then maybe it's time we gave them a taste of Astral Express medicine!
Clemency? Never heard of it. The time is now.
Again, look out!
You have the worst luck running into me! Watch this!
Let's make it quick.
The truth of life and death, revealed in an instant. This sanctuary is but a vision!
Let's go.
Take this!
Step aside. I have no interest in stoking conflict.
Lady Bronya.
I'll handle these evildoers myself.
Onward!
Move carefully.
Rules are made to be broken.
Move carefully.
I don't remember inviting you.
Clemency? Never heard of it.
A guest with no manners, huh? Who's the lucky one today? I told ya I could fight.
Everything is ordained by the stars.
Oh, profound secrets of the stars! Give these trailblazers your blessing! My turn!
The truth of life and death, revealed in this sanctuary, is but a vision!
You have the worst luck running into me! With me out here, how can we lose?
Better up!
Step aside. I have no...
I don't remember inviting you.
A gift from the stars.
My turn. Watch this!
Let's make it quick.
Ah!
one today! Stay right there while I give you a present! Stop! You're annoying!
Stop right there!
Ow! Try that again! Gotta try hard sometimes. Check out this awesome move!
Clemency? Never heard of it.
This girl's pretty strong. Hey, Don Hung! Maybe now's a good time to show off your secret strength?
You first.
You're no fun.
Intruders, give it up. You will be guaranteed a fair trial.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to ruin the intensity of the moment.
What is this?
I can't breathe.
I have one thing to say. Sampo never lets friends who've helped him come to harm. I say what I mean, and I mean what I say.
Will suffer, sacrifice, and die because of my order.
It is not death which creates them. They will be swept into the infancy of a new world.
What about the underworlders? They will lose the protection of the architects. They will see me as a tyrant.
You have just witnessed the world we have promised. A temporary misunderstanding for an eternity of prosperity.
We will honor your decision.
I understand.
Come on, those toys of yours aren't that dangerous.
Then why hasn't she woken up yet?
Because she's sound asleep. Didn't you hear her sleep talking? Ah, poor child. Sounded like a bad nightmare. Tell me the truth, Sampo. What are you gonna do about the Overworld girl?
What am I gonna do about her? Why, wait for the opportunity and send her back, together with the rest of them, of course. Hey, come on, what's with the...
You're a bad liar, Sampo Koski.
What? I didn't mean to bring her along. The smoke was too dense. I was in a daze before I knew it. I'd somehow dragged her down here, too.
What are you up to, Sampo? Why do you insist on getting caught up in overworld affairs that have nothing to do with you? If it's a whole lot more attention from Wildfire you want, you're going about it the right way.
Hey now, Sampo Koski's primary concern is taking care of his friends. These guys scratch my back? How could I live with myself if I didn't scratch theirs? And another thing, where does Wildfire get off? Assuming that these fine folks won't come in useful to them, huh? I mean, you never know.
Which is why you've set them loose in the underground?
Come on, accidents happen. I'll have them rounded up in no time.
That girl, get her back as soon as possible, then don't let her out of your sight. The underground has been sealed off for over 10 years now. The children won't even remember what overgrounders look like. If a girl in a Silvermane guard uniform suddenly shows up, what would Wildfire do with her? What would they do with you?
All right. I get it. I'm setting off right now. I'll have to trouble you to look after them while I'm gone, ma'am.
sleepyhead. Looks like you're awake. How are you feeling? Any aches or pains? Good. You were out for a while. Now that you're awake, you should probably try moving your limbs. I'm Natasha, a doctor in the underground. You've already spent a day in my... Nice to meet you, too. Sampo's gone to clear up a mess of his, so if you don't mind, I'll... Sampo just told me that... Anyway, the opinion... Sampo told... Of course... Oh, please. I might have... They've been up for a while already. The young... You're rowdier as for the girl in the... Good question. I've managed to secure... It's a... No need...
I gotta find March 7th in Danhung. But where should I start?
Promise that if I win hide and seek, you'll tell Big Sister March all the ins and outs.
Yep, all the ins and outs. What does that mean?
It just means you'll tell me all the details. No hiding anything and no telling fibs.
Hook isn't an overgrounder, you know. Hook never tells fibs.
Yeah, never.
Well, that's settled then. Okay, let's play. Huh? You! When did you get here? Quit acting like a child. It's like this. After I woke up, that doctor said Sampo had taken Don Hong with him. I went around in circles trying to find the blue-haired scoundrel and bumped into these kids. They say they know where he is. But they said I had to join the moles or something if I wanted to find out. And to do that, I had to prove my strength by winning a game of hide and seek. Do you get it? Did you start being so nice?
Hey, are you done with your secret talk? The most time is precious.
Yeah, precious.
Okay, we're done. Pitch Dark Hook the Great. This is my friend. She also wants to join the moles. Can she play too?
Sure, I guess so. Then you guys are seeking.
Boss, they don't seem very smart. Why don't we do a practice one first?
You're right, Julian. Okay, let's do a practice one. I'll hide. You two have to find me.
So, you kids think you're better than us, huh? Just you wait and see. It's simple. When you see one of them, you just have to catch them.
Thank you. moles haven't lost a game for ages. You're doomed.
Clocking off.
Got it yet? We're the underground greatest hiders in...
Something's not right. That guy's been staring at it. What are they feeding? Haha, I caught you. Doesn't
Clocking off, finally.
All right, the jig is... No need for them.
I...
Darn! About time I so...
Look, saw the blue-haired guy...
The Fight Club.
You don't talk...
Is this more secret?
Come with Hook.
Thanks, that's pitch dark. A club just for fighting. Who knew undergrounders had such brutal hobbies?
In fact, it's awesome!
They let you take part? When did this place last have an inspection?
We're here!
Who's in
charge? The moles are in...
The moles?
They need...
My friend! Looking for a ticket?
Brothers and sisters! Are you ready for today's most spectacular spines on one side? Recommended by tall, blue, and handsome, the unsmiling, pulverizing power. And his opponent is none other than the unfeeling, incendiary, explosive might of Team Robomatic! All praise to given that no other fighter was willing to take on the strength of Team Robomatic. And so, let the semifinals of the 1,700...
Quick, let's help him!
Oh, brothers and sisters, an unexpected turn of events. Two members of the audience have charged into the octagon. It looks like they want to team up with Colt.
So you're...
Yeah, the first thing we did was go look for you. And now that we've found you, we're trying to make sure you don't get...
Brothers and sisters, you can feel their passion. The magnetic pull of this electric sport is undeniable. And Cold Dragon Young is signaling that the contest will go ahead. He's just itching to get into it. And so are we. It's the Iron Fist.
I can take them on my own.
We need to work on your emotional intelligence.
The truth of life and death, revealed in an end this sanctuary, is but a vision!
A guest with no manners, huh? Look out! My turn!
Let's go.
Oh, what a beautiful performance! Cold Dragon Young and his last-minute admirers emerge victorious!
Admirers? How come we don't get cool nicknames? Forget it. I think our taste in nicknames is different. Hey, look! It's Sampo!
Let's get after him.
I can't have gotten too far. Let's search nearby.
Hey, hey, it's...
Save it.
Me? Meanwhile, Vera, I had no choice but to... Maybe you've forgotten.
Don Hung.
Well, I'm not certain.
You win. All right. Because you're looking.
You said I'd.
Well, I'm telling you, no matter.
Well, if you want my opinion,
they're a band of do-gooders.
Still,
have a little fate.
So, what does Wildfire do all day?
Why, everything. They keep the peace, uphold justice, fight for resources, distribute goods. The sliver of trust they have for me has to do with the last one. Huh.
What are those shiny...
Ah, this is Geomero, an exothermal... Most underground...
All right, let's keep moving. Old.
So you're leaving.
I wouldn't.
Oh, that's the furniture.
Then what?
It's a long story.
Except.
Oh, come on.
Zila is usually always out on patrol here at this time.
Hey, look! Who is that? It looks like she's in trouble.
My friends, don't just stand there. This drama doesn't need any more bystanders.
Oh? You know, it might...
We should avoid attracting too much attention. We can't...
I was kidding. And get your own opinion. But I agree with Don Hung. We can't just leave her to the bullies.
Well said.
The young lady is wise and righteous.
Let's help her.
All right, princess. Let's dispense with the pleasantries.
You dare attack someone on our turf? Well, how about a few rounds of me?
Darn it! Quick, disperse!
Spineless thugs!
Miss Zila, phew! It's a good thing you showed up when you did. My heartfelt thanks.
These vagrants have got some nerve looking for trouble in Wildfire Terra.
Shut it, Sampo! This is you written all over it. Wildfire has countless issues on its plate right now. We don't need a side order of Koski. I hear Silvermane Guard is paying the Underworld a visit. Is that you?
You kidnapped me and brought me to the Underground. What is the meaning of this?
Listen to her. What is the meaning of this? She still thinks she's an overworld princess. Do you know what's become of us down here while you live the easy life? Did you even consider the fate of the Underworlders?
The Silvermane Guards aren't living the easy life. We are constantly engaged with the enemy, defending Bellabog from the scourge of attacking monsters, and protecting all those above and below the surface.
Do you even hear yourself? You? Protect the underground? Redeploying every guard to the surface? Sealing off the only passageway? Protecting the so-called architects, more like it.
The Madam Guardian has her reasons.
Enough talk. You're coming with me. Chief Oleg wants to see you, and he's got more than a few questions.
Perfect, Miss Zila. We were just on our way to pay Chief Oleg a visit ourselves. Room for a few more?
Fully booked. Who are they? What good is your name by itself?
Well, it's like this. The chief's in the market for specific talent. An urgent request, so I'm taking them to see him.
We're looking for Estelaron. It's the source of all the disasters here. If we find it, we can...
I would recommend you not recite your story to everyone you meet. Miss Zila won't understand it anyway, so let's save it for the chief, huh?
You're right. I don't understand it. And I don't plan on passing the message on either. Wildfire's encountered trouble at the Great Mine. The Chief's busy. If you really want to find him, come look for me at the mine entrance. I'm leaving.
Should I buy? rules are made to be broken.
Oh, profound secret of the stars! Give these trailblazers your blessing!
This sanctuary is but a vision.
Look out! With me out here, how can we lose?
Batter up!
Try that again! You're annoying! Look out! Oh, profound secrets of the stars! Give these trailblazers your blessing! Stay right there while I give you a present! Check out this awesome move! Wanna go take some pictures? Thank you.
This sanctuary is but a vision.
Look out!
Take this!
Rules are made to be broken.
Who's the lucky one today? Watch this! You couldn't have done it without me. Crush now or crush later?
But a vision! Break!
Who will it be? Oh, stars, give these trailblazers your blessing! Here! Watch this awesome move!
The sanctuary is but a vision. Break!
Who will it be? Oh, stars, give these trailblazers your blessing. Here!
Yeah!
Rules are made to be broken.
Wanna go take some pictures?
Ten life insurance
you're here. Yes, I win all the time. Of course. Park, it's been 13. I looked everywhere and couldn't find Look at his last work. I knew.
Brother Arlen.
Happy.
Mm-hmm. Peppy knows.
Peppy can't. Wouldn't that? Oh, let's go.
That's weird. Look at all the beef. It's
I'm that light. Oh, I'm a bit. Arlen, forgive me.
Insert dramatic.
Everyone know.
Wait a minute.
We need to.
Regrettably.
You don't know.
Christy. Oh, you see. I.
Wow. Fringe.
Wanna go take some pictures? Thank you.
interesting.
The sanctuary is but a vision.
Break!
Who will it be?
Watch this awesome move!
Oh, stars, give these trailblazers your blessing!
Rules are made to be broken.
Deserve a nice pat on the back for that one.
Move carefully.
Who's the lucky one today?
Truth of life and death, revealed in an instant. This sanctuary is but a vision. Break! clemency? Never heard of it.
A guest with no manners, huh? Stay right there while I give you a present!
Let's make it quick.
Batter up!
Try that again!
Let's go.
My turn. Gotta try hard sometimes. Check out this awesome move.
Rules are made to be broken.
I told ya I could fight.
The time is now.
Let's make it quick.
Step aside. I have no interest in stoking conflict.